beep. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Emily, and if you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. If you're not new here, welcome back, and thanks for tagging along today. So my birthday and my sister's birthday is both in July this month, and my sister's is the 6th, so there's 4 days, and then mine is the 9th, so it's next Friday. So my husband decided to surprise me with an early birthday gift, and I had been talking about how I wanted a new camera for this YouTube stuff, and he's been supporting me this whole time. So he decided to get me the Canon G7X Mark II, and I am so excited. I'm going to open this now. I started opening it, and I didn't actually take everything out of the packaging, so I'm going to reopen it with you guys, because I'm pretty excited about this. So we are unboxing the Canon G7X. Alright, so let me open it. There's the manual in here, all the instructions. And then the first thing is the battery, the charger, the little strap cord, and last but not least, the camera itself. I'm so excited about this. Okay, so this is what she looks like unboxed. Brand new, completely never been touched before. Oh, look at that shine. Wow. That is a shiny screen. That's very excited. All right, so with this, the screen can either come forward, like tilt down, like if you're looking at it, this is what it would look like. Sorry, this lighting's kind of hard to show. But anyway, so it tips like that, and then it flips up. So when you're looking at the front of the camera, you can see yourself. So when I'm vlogging, I'll be like this. So that's exciting. But so that's her basic stock model. I'll let her get fingerprints on it. All right, we're gonna see if the battery is charged so I can turn it on and show you guys. I do have my own SD card, and I will be purchasing a tripod for it, as well as probably another battery. And all right, this is our test run, the first battery. Okay, so it does have a little bit of battery. So it's asking me to set the day and the time. Okay, sorry, I'm just setting the time and date real quick. All right, now that I have that all set up, this is probably going to be very hard to see through. Yeah, that looks weird. So let's try this way, because then I can at least see what it's pretty. It's at like the base settings of everything. So I'll definitely need to fix up a few of the settings to make it how I want it to be. But brand new, right out of the box. It's a beautiful camera. Absolutely beautiful. And it's super light, so it'll be easy to take with me places. I'm gonna throw that strap on it right now before anything else happens. I do have my own SD card. I don't know if I just saw that or not, but all right, so I have that strap on there now. It's just looking handy. It's a nice little wrist strap, so that way I don't drop it. It's definitely a good thing to have for me. Probably gonna have to play with this a little bit and see what I can do. Oh yeah, I need a card in there. That is some good quality. Good quality pictures. There we go. Now we're recording. I'll add this to the video because that's pretty funny. Ooh, that's weird. I can like talk to myself while talking to myself with it. Can you see me? I think you can see me. I think I can see me. This is some very nice quality footage. Okay, that's another thing I'm gonna have to get used to now that I definitely have a camera, is talking to the lens and not the screen. Hello, my friends. Hello, me. Hello, my friends. Hello, me. What am I doing? Also, by the way, I'm sorry about the mess in the background. That's why I was trying to face this way. Okay guys, I don't have a whole lot much more to say. That's the basics of what I've gotten right now. I'll probably let you know when I get a tripod and any other accessories that I'm gonna need for it. For now, I just kinda need to let the battery charge so that way I have that to go for my next video. So thank goodness for good quality cameras and thank goodness for husbands who buy them for you. So thanks for hanging out. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. I'll see you guys next week.